Finally picks up his first win. How about our first Thomas Parker, ladies and gentlemen?